Oh God, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, this... You can't be here.
Are you here to take me back to Miss Herzog? I've been good, really good.
Are you the man in charge of the Natural Hazard Control Center?
I didn't want to leave. Mark made me. He said I needed some time to rest.
Mark? Is he the office director?
Yes, Mark. It was his idea. But she's not a bad person. She taught me how to see myself as I really am.
Comfy? Time to have a little chat.
What are you... Is this about the back door?
Don't worry about your little computer project. This is about you. It's about your future. It's about right now.
Well, let's be reasonable. We can talk.
You don't know how lucky you are. Most men never even come close to their breaking point. They're never tested. And why should a man test himself?
I'll tell you anything you want. Please.
A person with just a little smidge of money can afford so much of modern life. Air conditioning. Television. You can get food delivered right to your door.
Just tell me what you want!
I want to know if inside that soft, pudgy exterior there's any remnant of a man. Because you look like a sack sewn from pasty skin and filled with shit. I want to know how far you will bend before you break.
No, 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 no.
I'm sorry she hurt you, but I need to find the office director.
He said he was going to the conference hall to give a speech or something. Please tell Ilsa that I've been cooperative.
You just stay here. Get some rest.
I'll be good. I'll be good.
Hello. No need to fear.
What?
I'm looking for the director of the Natural Hazard Control Center in Good Hope Mountain. I heard he lives in Rigel Residences.
Okay, here's what I know.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.